afternoon, YouTube. Arizona RD here. And we are on 6077 at Carrizo. And we are between Salt River Canyon, that really cool drop and descending and then ascending again. Beautiful canyon to ride, and the roads were superb. And entering Navajo County. So we're getting closer and closer to show over here. I'll probably keep you with me until we get there. This is the part that breaks off of Fort Apache and White River. I'll be taking that route, I think, when we come back. It's supposed to be really beautiful over there. I have to tell you, oh, the smell of pine trees in the air is awesome, but more than that, the weather has panned out perfect. I mean, through this area, I don't know what it is. Low 70s, maybe. It's just been beautiful. No, Tucson's supposed to hit in the 90s today. And for the rest of this week, maybe 92, 93, something else. They're looking close to 100 degree temperatures by the week. But up here, they're going to hit a right high temperature, 78 degrees. So I'm looking forward to it, and I'm glad it's going to be some riding weather. I can't wait to use the dual cam on the frame again, because I think I'm going to be able to get some really good video of the petrified forest. I'm really looking forward to that. This is a good area to be speed conscientious through. We are on the Indian reservation riding through here. They're very particular about people coming through their area speeding. So, rather than put them in the position where they have to take it in, try to lay back off the throttle a little bit. Wow. Beautiful. You can see the forest and the trees. If you're looking at trees, I didn't see what that last speed limit sign said. Just asking for it. Well, you got all these mountains, I mean, hills over here, and then in the valleys in between, covered with the trees. Corduroy Canyon. Got water in it too. Just haven't had a chance to green up around here. There's snow up here just last week. Down though, that flipping his tail. There's a speed limit sign. earlier this year, or I should say late last year, before Christmas, I took the family up here for, not up here, but Northern Arizona for a little vacation. I'll link that video. Well, it's a recap. I didn't actually get the camera going. And we were driving down a road much like this, and there was a sign that said, watch for elk crossing. Okay. So we're cruising along, my wife is driving, I'm just kind of peeking out the window. I kid you not, a whole herd of elk, boom, right across the road. And I mean, there was more than 30. They just seemed to keep coming. And they just bound right over the game fences like they're not even there. And just boom, right across the road. It's like, no kidding. They must know where those signs are. Right at the topped out oak tree. Ooh, it got cold. Apache Sitgraves National Forest. Welcome to Sholo. Elevation 6,300 feet, founded in 1870. Here we are, scenic town of Sholo. I'll actually be hooking left. I want to go find my campground first. Wow. What a place. Don't. He's the first one today, not the wave. Cool. Probably look a bit too much like a stormtrooper. Tyson Retreat. This is a golf course. This town seriously have a golf course running right through the middle of it. Tyson Golf, 18-hole championship golf course. Wow. Look at these houses. Somebody needs to let them know this is Arizona. This was business I already took care of, so hopefully the whole internet thing works out. I'm here to camp. Yes, ma'am, I have a reservation. I went ahead and paid for everything online.
Oh, you've already, you just want to check in now. Yeah, I gotta run back out to pick up a couple things, but I'm checking in.
Okay, why don't you come on over here too and come on in and we'll take care of you.
Thank you.
Okay.
That's funny. I thought the thing said to, oh well, that's it then. Well, now I'm all sorted for the campsite. I'll come in and get a peek at it, see what things I might need to run into town to get. Oh, that sounds gnarly, doesn't it? Well, it's gurgling quite a bit. Look at this place. There's the lake. Pretty. Very pretty. So these people can live right up in it. Look at me, I'm not watching the road. These people, they like live right up in it. That's pretty incredible. Well, it takes 15 minutes. I lie. It's only been like a couple minutes. Called Eagle Loop. Eastern to mine. And I'm 23. There's water. Excellent. And I've got 4G. Sweet. Well, we might as well see what we've got here. Looks like, yes. So this is my camping spot. That's right. Eat your heart out. I can't set up camp yet. I have to run into town to get some things. I wouldn't feel good about leaving my tent set up while I'm not here. Yeah. Anyhow, talk to you soon. Bye-bye. Too fast, too furious.